I have a question for you. What mm-hmm. blogs do you follow?
You.
Really?
Mostly only you. You and Rumi.
Rumi.
True.
Hi, Rumi. We miss you. Wish you were here. You need to drop by.
Hey, I'm Brian, fashion blogger from BrianBoy.com. I'm hitting the road. I'll be stopping at colleges all across the country, showing you the most fashionable students in America.
Hey everyone, I'm here at Replay Music Studios. I can't wait for you guys to meet Madison. She's insanely talented and incredibly fashionable. Let's go. Hi, Madison. Why don't you introduce yourself to everyone?
Hi, I'm Madison Emiko Love, and I'm a singer-songwriter from Los Angeles, California, and I'm studying at NYU.
Are you more into music or are you more into fashion?
Fashion is such a huge part of my music, and it's all about your image. You have to be an artist through your fashion and your style.
When did you start discovering that you're into fashion?
I had a clothing company when I was little.
Wait.
Yeah, it was a small thing with my best friend, and it was called Miss Blink.
Yeah,
and we sold to like Nordstrom.
That's amazing. Yeah. What made you pick NYU?
Well, first the fashion. I find so many stylish people. So I want to fit in, and I also want to show off the pieces that I have.
I think it's a perfect balance to kind of like, you want to fit in and be fashionable, at the mm-hmm. same time also be unique, be individual, and be yourself. Are you currently staying in a dorm?
I'm staying in a dorm.
Oh my gosh, what is it like?
Well, it was very limited at first, and I was actually featured in the February Teen Vogue edition this year for my dorm style. I love living in a dorm. I meet so many new people, and it just made me a more well-rounded person.
Do you have any roommates or?
I do, and she's from Texas. Well, my room is very, very small, and I can probably hold hands with my roommate while we sleep.
Are you friends with your roommate?
Love her. She wears a lot of color and I don't.
Oh,
you're
wearing a pink fuchsia skirt.
I try.
It's not color, you guys.
But I normally wear so much black.
Do you do your own laundry?
Of course.
Some people send it somewhere and it just magically appears. Mm-mm. Called delivery.
It takes a while because you gotta dry your clothes on a rack and...
Wait, what? There's no dryers?
Hand dry.
I know the feeling too well. I've shrunken like so many of my tops. What are your laundry mishaps? Have you ever shrunken anything? Leave a comment below.
Madison, I think you're incredibly chic. Give us a breakdown of your outfit.
This shirt is from Zara. I love the detail on the sleeve. This skirt is from Kelly Wurstler. This is just so abstract and colorful.
I love the color. And what about a sandal?
Oh, these are Topshop.
It's all about normcore these days.
Okay, this is all Kelly Wurstler. This hashtag cuff. My mom and all my friends, Sam fluent in hashtag, so they got me this.
Some people use like a lot of hashtags. One of my best friends, every time she would post a picture on Instagram, she would put like 30 hashtags in there.
Oh my God, not that many.
Are you one of those people? Leave a comment below.
The necklace is, surprise, Kelly Wurstler again, and I also stole it from my mom. So sorry, mom.
What's the key to saying you've stolen from your mom's closet? Send us a photo on Instagram at Teen Vogue. Hashtag BrianBoyCollege, hashtag stolen.
I know how much you love house music and electronic music. I have something, do you want to sing it with me?
Maybe you need to turn the volume down because you're about to hear something really horrible. I'm ready.
3, 4. So effortless, so chic. I am everything, suited up extreme. Let's take a selfie. Put on your fur. We need some Insta likes. Platform boots are fine, or Louboutins with spikes. Brian boy, Brian boy, j'adore. I want more of Brian boy, Brian boy. I'll follow you all day and night. Beep, beep.
Always on the go, traveling for shows. Your shades inside, hide from last night. Put on something chic for the market aisle. It's always a runway. Show off your style. Oh my God, that was so bad.
It was not that bad. It was not. You have some work to do, but I'll help you.
Are you gonna give me a grade?
I'm gonna give you a B plus. That's plus passing. For effort.
Oh, that's passing. What do you guys think of my voice? What do you guys think of Madison's episode of Brian Boy Goes to College? Leave a comment below and don't forget to subscribe to the Teen Vogue YouTube channel.
Brian Boy, Brian Boy, I'll follow you all day.
Hi. Guys, wait, no.